Stewart died on the M1. He shouldn't have been driving on the M1. If he had only been walking, he probably wouldn't be dead. And Nazis call my house all the time. And 22 years later, they still fucking call. But anyway, we've written a few songs about them. They're humorless fucks, as we say. But it's a happy, funny song, right? If you focus on it in that way. And I won't bring you down three songs in a row like that again. Positive. Nazi shouldn't drive. You should have been a good boy. You'd have been the same. And he's lost his boy. You want to say it is rough, and I appreciate it. You know, you're looking at me like, oh, there he goes again. Yep. All right. What else is next? We lost our set list like fucking. We've been on tour for like 30 days. We lost our tuners. We lost our van. We lost. Fuck, we're driving around in a little fucking rental car. Chicken squawk. Here we go. Chicken squawk. So all you good-looking vegetarians, and if you're not a vegetarian, if you may not be a vegetarian, I'm not gonna put anyone down. Think about it. Literally, have meatless Wednesday, or you know something like that. Of course, I love those animals. I fucking. There's gonna be peace on this motherfucking earth until they stop eating animals. Yeah, that's just me. But I want to say it as positively as possible. You know. We're doomed, which we motherfucking are. But here we go, chicken squawk.
I'm a dead old man to this place. I'm a dead old man to this place. I'm a dead old man to this place.
Yeah.